the hands on something like these.
It was a woman buckle?
Dramatico musica. Bam, bam, bam.
Bam.
These gets much more intense, senor.
May I?
You may take it, senor.
Is it illegal to own a lawman buckle in Mexico?
He may do as he wishes to. Oh, well, no, senor, pero it is obviously he was lying about his occupation of some sort. He was a very suspicious man. It is important that you investigate this on your own accord, senors. And if you want the pair of cuffs back, do not worry. If it really means a lot to you, we can give you a pair of cuffs back. But we did not take his weapons. We did not take his weapons, you know.
Okay. Does anybody have a name of this person who crossed?
Yeah, do we have a nombre?
You thought that's the man.
I believe it was Jalen something. But I don't remember his last name. Sorry,
senor. I know it's pretty even. Sporty even. He said he was a senior doctor in his previous profession, so he's trusting his word over us. I believe in
him. How the fuck does he have a buckle?
Yeah.
But,
I'm gonna pop it.